If I just do that. Oh yeah. And there she goes. Yoink. And there she is with it. Little star. What's that, sweetheart? Hey? That your locust? Alright, sweetheart, it's food. It's food, sweetheart. There we go. There we go. That locust ain't getting up. You enjoy, gorgeous. Get me lured out now. Hopefully. She's mashed that up. That ain't gonna suffer. Well, not gonna suffer more anyway. I'm just having two gigantic fangs hurtling through you. Wouldn't be pleasant, but it's pretty much gone, that locust now. Good girl, sweetheart, you enjoy. She's not wasting any time either. Well, she doesn't anyway. I suppose that's a really good thing about locusts. Because they're such a big prey item for a lot of tarantulas. They get mashed up right quick. Not like crickets where they'll just nab them a bit or, and then mess about with. I know they're not messing about with them, but they subdue them quick. Whereas locusts, for the majority of spiders, are a massive meal. And tarantulas sort of like respect their power and finish them really quick. Well, you enjoy, gorgeous. I'm going to try and tease her out. As it wasn't to be. She'll make short work of that. Oh, you little bugger. Oh, she's going to come back round. I think she's just putting a bit of silk down. Oh, bloody hell, that went wrong. I know you're downstairs, Pan Pan. Where's she coming at? No, she's she won't come out, she's just gonna spin round. Yeah, she's just wrapping it in silk straight away. Is that yours, sweetheart? Is that yours? It is, isn't it? Yeah, it is your meal, isn't it? She's putting silk down there, then she'll gently step over it. Not gently, carefully step over that silk. And then the locust gets wrapped up in it. Like a shrink wrap machine. Yeah, sweetheart, your very own shrink wrap machine, isn't it? Eh, your very own shrink wrap machine. Oh no, Pan. You bloody lunatic. Right, sweetheart. I shall leave you in peace. You enjoy your meal.